this, a perfect personal pizza with exactly what you want on it. That's our Hawaiian with the Canadian bacon and a pineapple. And now how about our stacked pizza? Look
at that. Stacked pizza.
Now that's our tortillas with our beans and meat.
Kathy, that smell is unbelievable.
Oh, it does. Doesn't it smell great? I'm going to add on a little bit of lettuce and tomato.
Get this.
And my daughter made this up. These are crushed nacho chips, and it just gives it a little zing.
Fiesta.
Fiesta, exactly. Now, right on time, here's our pepperoni pizza. Now, this is your traditional pepperoni pizza.
And that dough smells so good. It's so fresh smelling.
Wait till you taste. Now, this is just, and can you hear how crisp it is?
I heard the crunch.
Listen to that crunch.
Are you finally going to feed me here?
I am, but it's going to be really hot.
I'm going to jump in and eat it. So fresh, so crisp, and so gooey on the top.
And believe it or not, that's under 200 calories and only about a dollar.